been a surfer my whole life. This experience of flying like a bird with complete freedom is something I have to experience. My name's Zeph Walsh. I'm an RPAS pilot with Lauda Aeronautics. Right about the end of high school, I realised that what I wanted to do was surf, which is a lot of preparation in terms of knowing what the weather's going to do, being at the right place at the right time, and then getting out in the water. I saw this video on YouTube and I thought, wow, I have to do this. I started building my own drones. I put a lot of time and effort into training on the simulators because I found it fun. About a year into the hobby, I was picked up by Raiden Racing, which is a team within the Drone Champions League, and started competing with the best pilots in the world. Racing against the world's best is something that I really love. Surfing requires a calm mind, so I've put a lot of work into the self-improvement, meditation and other practices that allow me to be calm in really stressful, intense environments. That transfers well into the air as well, where conditions can change in the blink of an eye. So my son is just under 3 years old. One of his first words was drone. He really loves it. I've often taken him out to the field where I'll fly a drone and he's just mesmerised. And part of this process of learning how to fly is to inspire in him an appreciation for technology and what humans are capable of doing. When he grows up and he does understand what I'm doing, yeah, that's going to be pretty cool for him to say that, yeah, my dad's a flying car racer. Obviously, the competitive nature in me wants to be the best pilot that I can be and win the competitions that are going to be upcoming. I'm always going to be pushing myself and pushing the vehicle as hard as it will go, and hopefully staying one step ahead of the competition. You know, part of the dream for this company and for Lauda and for myself is to, through racing, develop the technology further and further and further and get to a stage where we've got really safe, really reliable systems that we can use to move around the planet in the air, in a sustainable manner.